I should know this. Spanish eyes. Pretty awesome game right here. Almost a 10. Gonna have to 4-player it though. It's just like Central Park. Central Park, TX sector. Ball drains quick. Like that. You gotta learn to nudge in this one, but almost perhaps more importantly, you gotta learn when not to nudge, just like Central Park. Cause you don't nudge the table just because the ball's heading towards an out lane. Sometimes it's better not to. Basically, you have to hit all the star targets. At least that's how I'm understanding it. Because of that. Nudging into bumpers, legit strategy. Oh, nice. Okay, so I got all the standard goals. I don't know if there were the wizard goals or not. I'll have to look if I remember to. Same one every time. nudged. I don't think I tilted that many times, or nudged, excuse me. Oh, bad. Maybe. Oh, that was bad luck right there. Oh, that was a no good GoPro hole right there. Bad shot. Oh. Oh, perfect. Oh, nice recovery. That, however, was not. Just like Central Park, knowing when not to flip is just as, if not more important than flip when to flip. There's holes underneath these flippers, and if you flip up at the wrong time, the ball just squeaks right underneath and goes out. That last ball was a prime example. Didn't even set off the bumper at all. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I'm already. prices there. Oh wow, so you can do pretty damn good on this table then. Might have to look up the rules on this someday. I gotta look at my wizard goals. Okay, so that was just the standard ones. Well, off to the next one.